Yeah, would. I think that might change after the next one. Just to annoy you. And to be comfortable for like 5 seconds. I think at 30, actually before it happened, the next one we would change. Just in spite of all of you. Is that push thing in effect?
Yeah, they can push it.
Gotcha.
But it doesn't happen unless it doesn't happen unless there's nobody online. If there's somebody online, it won't let you push.
Gotcha. Alright, I think I'm gonna change the thing, which I know is kind of super. I just wanna take like a 5 seconds. No, I have a broad head change.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay. Yeah, I'm looking at my shirt. I only have a large neck to large neck.
Yeah.
I'll bet that you
I'll be right here.
Huh? No, they think they got it.
This is just in spite of you, Void. I didn't bring jeans, I'm sorry, I went jean guy. I'm sure that's your thing though. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Approval? I just did. I don't know in real clothes, I'm sorry. really not like a big deal. It's not waterproof.
I have to dunk them. You guys are dunking them just fine.
Yeah, that was really, really quick. Mitch, how many years have you? Seven makes sense. That's a competition. Right, guy, what are you drinking? is gross. What does that even mean? Who's Gabe?
He's a rubber nerd. That's Gabe. He's been up here a handful of times.
Is he the one that's coming?
He's trying to make plans to come up.
No, I mean like the one that's told right after.
No.
That's
Joe, I think. I haven't talked to him, though. I hope he's coming.
But he's not coming?
No, he's coming.
A lot more people now than last
season. Yeah. Much more fanatical too.
Fanatical?
Yeah, they're not just it's a big deal here.
Yeah. The shoe challenge.
Two pair of Converse Chucks, and Gabe and Joe are competing for them by who could take the most pies.